BJP government, they're not, you know, supporting the government. Okay, that's why they voted the
one
not only for Muslims. He got
that state where people are against Modi. Yeah. So like he knows that he will after 5 years the next election.
But still he is doing the same thing. Like he is not replying on the people. Like why the people have been killed on the people eating meat.
So that's why people are replying to, you know, winning the election.
But it's like,
I also want to say something.
Delhi is all about the country where ministers live, not about a partiality or partial people. Well, it's not a chumbo.
It's tiny as compared to India. It's tiny.
What tiny? It's the place where all the things are lived. It's the place where all the majority of people moved.
They are not from different
countries. They are just migrating to Delhi to have jobs, to have shelters and food.
That's a different thing.
That's a different thing. Delhi is replying most of the people. They are serving.
What fraction of the city living in Delhi? What fraction? Just 1%, less than 1% living in Delhi. How can you judge? Okay, sir. 1% in India.
How many people are from Delhi? Whenever we watch news channel like that,
On the top.
Newspaper reading, just the same like that.
Yeah.
Any social media same like that. But whenever who are connected to the BJP, who are connected to the RSS, they hate speech like leave India, go to Pakistan, killing to Muslims. There is no media. There is nothing. Why? What citizen behind them?
आप किसी से कुछ पूछे बहुत कह लिया अब आप खत्म कह
रहे हैं
जस्ट बीटिंग अराउंड
नो
very good
healthy
very good topic and health